thing that bothers me is that when you look at racial disparities in marijuana possession arrests, you know, what's happening in the South in this country, Pickens County, Georgia, the arrest rate for black people caught possessing marijuana, you're 97 times more likely to get arrested if you're black possessing marijuana. The face that you just made is what happened in my heart when I read it.